In terms of Grand Falls, the town, it's beautiful. It is, you know, all the amenities that you could want. My favorite are the trails. You know, I take my dogs for a walk on the Conroy Brook Trail or down by the river all the time. Beautiful, beautiful trail system here. Good recreation programs. There's the Arts and Culture Center. There's a lot of drama that's happening. I don't know, like 3 drama troupes. So it has a lot of amenities, and it's very family-oriented. There's minor hockey, there's figure skating. Need I say more?
I like that there's a range of different activities that you can do here. Like you can go skating outdoors or inside. You can go to the theater. There's a mall here that you can do different activities at. And also I like that it's close between like Gander and St. John's or Corner Brook and Deer Lake. So to travel and get away is an easy thing to do.
We have 2 stadiums here and a YMCA, which has a swimming pool in the YMCA, so that's kind of good. There's a weight room there and squash courts.
Oh, well, I know everyone that attends college likes to go out and have their casual drink or their casual social night with their friends, and there's a lot of great opportunities around here. Like, there's also, like, for the laid-back people, there's bowling, there's mini golf, there's the movie theater has just opened up. Like, there's endless possibilities, all kinds of organizations that are available here within this town of Grand Falls, Missouri.